Welcome to Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action. And we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with seven of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today.
You can run side by side into the rettifilio, but don't brake too late on these cold tyres or you will hit someone.
Thank you.
safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. We'll be right back. don't stop left in our strategy, your pit window opens next lap. 4.7 seconds. Data for that request. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Your tyres are beginning to fall off the cliff. Watch the grip levels. Right, these tyres are in a pretty dire state now. Be super careful on them. It's going to be like driving on ice in some places. Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Flag ahead. with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more, light rain is here to stay. Looks like we're around the crossover point for the intermediates. Alonso. the race. Mikulski ahead. He dived last lap. Was a 1:43.2. Gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Mikulski ahead. The time last lap was a 1:43.2.
To the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.